feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Oh, we're videotaping. Wow. What'd you ask? Institute was really intense, really super intense, but I felt incredibly lucky to be at this school and be with the people that we have here.
It's bittersweet. It's bittersweet.
It's great.
It was totally awesome. I can't believe, like, I grew so much.
I had so much fun!
Wow! It was wonderful.
We love you!
I'm coming alone! And I'm bleeding!
Institute was satisfying. I feel like I'm actually a teacher now.
Institute was fabulous.
Worth it. It's been really inspiring.
I loved it. It was a really powerful experience.
It was awesome. Thank you guys.
Thanks to you. Thank you.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Institute, it was just so...
These are our favorites,
right?
It was exhausting, but I am so sad that it's over.
There was a lot of love, and there was a lot of learning on our part.
It was amazing. I mean,
it was really great. I mean, we all worked hard, we all cared for our kids, and it ended so fast.
It was amazing.
Oh, it's so good. Time of my life.
It was good. It was fun. I learned a lot.
Best summer of my life. I love you guys.
How's Institute?
It was great.
Institute was really great.
Philly made it so much fun.
Big learning experience.
It was great.
It was awesome. I love my collab and everyone at MS-118.
I love my collab.
We love each other.
Your name in vain. Love. Those who have faith in you sometimes go astray.
Institute was insane, inspiring, ridiculous, and so worth it. So worth it.
I loved Institute. Love, love, love. Love the people I met. Love the PG.
It was intense. It was wonderful. It was challenging. It was sexy.
So fun.
It was so fun. I love you.
I'm glad.
What I'm really looking forward to.
Yes, preach.
I never knew what bittersweet meant.
Your love pours down. stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
One last piece of advice I give is that teaching is about inspiring and being inspired. So don't think about it as like teaching, think of it as inspiring.
Stay close to each other. We're family.
Yeah, find the good every single day. From your kids, from your coworkers, from yourself. But take 5 minutes every day to find the good thing that happened. Even if it's just that one thing. Because you can be really drained sometimes, but there's always something good. And it's usually something that will really recharge you.
Yeah.
Yes.
My piece of advice would be to bring social justice into your classroom. And the best tool that you can give any child, black, white, gay, lesbian, any child from any background, is critical consciousness. Critical consciousness allows you to empower students to really not just read words, but read the world around them so that they can bring themselves out of their oppression and feel like they can do something about their social circumstances.
Be yourself. Love yourself, love your children, you can do this, promise.
One last piece of advice would be to use August wisely to get as prepared as possible, so they're ready when they meet their kids in September.
Woo! The first one is you get more with honey than you get with vinegar, so please, please, please just really be that one person in the school that goes all out and just build relationships, and fail to plan to fail. So really plan well.
Keep working hard and don't give up. It's gonna get tough, but keep working hard.